Am I crazy if I say that I always feel safe with you? Is it stupid I'm implying that I could be your safe place too?
I don't need no one else but me to feel validated. It's all fake, who am I kidding?
Sanity. No one gets inside my head quite so easily.